Okay, so keep in mind your aerobic step does not need to be this high. So I'm going to show you this high, and I'm also going to show you modified. So it's okay if you use the long platform on risers, a typical aerobic stepper. I just happen to have a box jump or box step. So they're really, really sturdy. They won't tip over. They're meant for jumping on and doing step ups and things like that. I do have a link for them if you guys want. But that aside, so it doesn't matter as long as it's nice and sturdy. Okay, everyone, I am showing you two steps. So you can use your aerobic step, the typical long platform with risers you can add. That you can use as well, as long as it's put together and it's nice and sturdy. You can use a box step or box jump, which is made to jump up on. It's nice and sturdy, it's not gonna tip over. So I've got mine set pretty high, but doesn't mean you have to start out high. So you can have a lower one as well, or even the typical aerobic step with risers. So it doesn't matter, as long as it's sturdy and you feel comfortable with it. So before we go ahead and do the box jumps, I just wanted to go over it a little bit. A lot of times we look at that step and we just don't want to get our feet up on there. We look at it and we think, I can't jump up there. But what I want you to do is just take away your thoughts and your worries. Make sure it's low enough so that you feel comfortable with it, and don't overthink it. So what I want you guys to do is imagine where your feet are going to go. So your feet are going to go right on top, making sure that your heels are not dropping off. So from the side, your whole foot is going to get on there. So don't jump up and leave your heel off of there. So you want that nice, sturdy foot placement. So you're just going to have a look at where your feet go. You're going to land on top nice and soft with your knees and jump down or step down. So jump on top, knees nice and soft, jump back down to the floor, knees nice and soft, or if you're not comfortable with that, then just step your feet down. So you're gonna watch where your feet are gonna go, knees nice and soft when you land, you can bend them a little bit, okay? And you can either jump off or get on, and you can simply step off. So if that feels more comfortable, stepping off, that's fine. And if you have done these before and you want to challenge yourself, then by all means go ahead and do that. I'm just showing you the different levels. Does not mean you have to go for a high one. Okay, so again, watching where your feet go, land soft on top and jump down. So soft on top and jump down. So we're gonna try for 12. So one leg on top, wide stance, make sure your knee feels comfortable. We're going to push that heel in, come up, knee kick, step down.